around me. Oh, I see them. Well, it's a nest, isn't it? Nothing here. I bet you the people that don't got the Digital Deluxe Edition really, really, like, it sucks not being able to fix your bike like that. Because it doesn't give you that wrench.
Still here. How many years is it going to take before all of this is finally gone? Nice wrench here, Kim. Yeah. We're all a little better off out in the shit. Yeah. I couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Ah! I done tried to jump up on it. Why do you keep saying that? God damn. Oh. Ah! Oh no! Jump up on the thing, fucking idiot! Oh great. Oh my god! So stupid. No bullets. What the fuck is this yellow shit?
You gotta clear the can for the creepers.
See if I can distract them all. Let me see. That was awesome. Fucked him up.
Hell yeah.
That's pretty good. Good job. Good game, good game. Okay. This must be where they died, where they was at, like the camp that they was at, right?
Yes. She might not be dead, but she might not have died. Mm-hmm. Does he know for a fact she did? He's seen her?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Because remember she was saying something, I seen a woman that was alive out in the woods, and he was like, are you sure? She's like, you know the difference between a human and the other thing. It could be her.
None of us need to look at it.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. What was the name? I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Hey.
Fucker.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. She's burned up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turned inside. Mm-hmm. Little sister.
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof. There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
No. I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. What are you doing? What are you doing?
You killed my wife. You killed my wife. You killed her. Stop that.
Tried to tell him, but she'll fuck out.
Stupid.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Brian. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
No more hospitals.
No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me. Come on. Sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be alright.
I got her.
That's right, he decided to stay behind with his friend.
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said.
He stayed by himself.
There's only room for two on that chopper.
He's like, nobody's been worse, been through worse shit than this. This shit ain't never happened.
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer, he's never gonna make it without me.
All right, remember, because the helicopter goes down.
I want this mess.
That doesn't mean.
Then how did he get the ring?
Could it fell off over where the plane
crashed? Oh, God, shh, just quiet.
No.
Do you think how stories go? The scariest woman in the woods is somebody seen and they were just telling her about when the first started playing her. Wandering around.
Tap L1 to switch targets. Be on the lookout for cedar saplings or used to craft crossbow bolts. Oil filter suppressors come in three sizes. Search different sized vehicles to find them. Oh, okay. Objects will blow when damaged by bullets or other explosives. Shotguns and other powerful guns can cause enemies to flinch, stumble, and even be knocked down. Some vehicles have working car alarms. Trigger these to alert nearby enemies. Ah! Traps that detonate on proximity will flash and then beep triggered by a target before exploding. Follow the bike, blah, blah. That's pretty much all the tips.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. Yeah. I guess Boozer is right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
What did you do? Hot springs. I remember dealing with my past, finding Nero. Oh yeah, searching for something. Something.
Boozer?
Yeah, I guess right here are the helicopters.
Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Now I can push it.
Geek, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Get back to the house.
You got gas in the bike?
Yeah, I remember I put some on it a while ago. Right before I left it. When I threw that distraction thing. What the fuck?
Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing. Hope all these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting.
This fucking chops them up so much better. Says there's only a couple of fucking. What the fuck? Can you not turn the TV on?
I thought you hit the button before you went back.
You see the red still on there.
Oh.
And fuck, the goddamn scissors are so goddamn dull that all it did was bend the cigarette and crack it. Piece of shit ass scissors. Is this the nest they were talking about?
Lakes. Oh, ain't that where y'all been fucking peak them things were? But you were like, fuck that shit, and you had to.
But I could destroy it real quick.
I mean, it might not be. I'm just assuming that that's.
Oh no, wait. Yeah, that's the cave. It might be. I can clear that out later on. What is this? Ambush camp. Okay, that's the camp that I seen. The Bear Creek camp. He wants me to. Kill the people in there, that's what he said. This is searching for something. Chase down the narrow black chopper. Nah, wait a minute. No.
There's gotta be something.
He said he wanted me to.
It doesn't have to be my belt.
He wanted me to come back to the house.
I can't even get these off my belt now that I put them on here. They're like stuck.
Okay. What?
Stuck.
Yeah, I don't know. And I can't fucking fast travel yet, so.
Oh, got it.
So I'm gonna have to. Oh, it's that place again. The town.
Something else I can put these on.
Alright.
I'm gonna just tear these little things off and hot glue them onto my shirt, one of my shirts, or my pocketbook. I wish she was not so tall. I wish she was small like Ben.
She's
all extra fucking tall.
I'm gonna make you edit all these videos.
Me.
You won't break it, that shit's about to break.
How's it about to break?
Deer crosser. Wow, that's not too smart. Double track.
fucking getting outsmarted by the end.
Nice. I don't even know where the other ones went.
Away.
Big ass head. Thank you. Oh, no, it's a zombie eating it. Oh my god. They straight jumped that deer. Crazy. Sons of bitches. Poor deer. Fucking sniper. What the fuck?
I gotta go back there.
Cause I'm about to run out of gas.
Hey, don't worry. I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back.